is Marlon. I'm going to be reading from The Drum Calls Softly by David Butchard and Shelley Wiley. I'm starting from the middle. I don't want to be up here forever. I find I'm getting thirsty when the creek invites me down to drink. My body is soothed, I feel content. My soul is cleansed, I'm free to think. I bid my cocoon to come near and ask if she can hear. At all, I whisper softly, can you hear the circles in my heart? They call. Dance in circles around the drum, seek the magic and it will come. Shut your eyes so you with my ear. A song is sung to draw you near. Dance real hard around the drum, feel the magic. It is here. It has come. It's right here, deep inside of you. I know you feel it because I do too. The early evening brings out friends who come with hugs and warm handshakes, with caring smiles and laughter too, and stories and some oldness and new. How high can the eagle fly, they sing. How long can bear lay there asleep? The drum goes off, we hear it speak. It answers us with every beat. Night has finally taken hold. I'm tired, but I feel warm and good. The moose and the cocoon lead me home the way I knew they would. I'm worried I can hardly walk when I hear a voice that calls my name. I stumble as I turn to look. Come back, my friend, you are not the same. Whose voice is this, I ask myself. Is it the creek or is it still the drum? I listen hard and I try to think. It's from my heart, it seems to come. Have you danced around dance yet? Of course you have. You're in my dream. You dance in circles next to me. You now know things aren't as they seem. Your heart and mind have beat as one. We danced all night around the drum. You held my hand and you stayed with me. You are now family. You're a part of me. And that's it. And there's no culture.